Joseph Antonio Cartagena, to the public known by his stage name of Fat Joe or Fat Joe da Gangsta, is an American rap artist, voice actor, as well as an actor, and born on 19 August 1970 in the Bronx, New York City, to parents of Cuban and Puerto Rican descent. A well-known rap artist, how rich is Fat Joe as of mid-2017? According to Celebrity.Money, his total net worth is estimated to be over $15 million, which may include assets such as his Ferrari 360 Modena, the value of which is $182,000, and his Rolls Royce Phantom, which costs $470,000. Inspired to become a rap artist by Big Pun, Fat Joe started rapping when he was a teenager and eventually joined a hip-hop group known as D.I.T.C. When he signed a record deal with Relativity Records, he soon became known for his East Coast gangsta rap style when releasing his debut album, Represent, in 1993, which was followed by Jealous One's Envy. Even though Fat Joe kept coming out with studio albums and collaborations, it wasn't until his sixth album studio, entitled All or Nothing, was released in 2005 that he had real success. When it peaked at number 6 on the Billboard 200 and sold more than 100,000 copies during its debut week. The same year, Fat Joe started his feud with 50 Cent, which only brought him more public exposure and attention from the media. Fat Joe is almost as well known for his infamous feud with fellow rap artist 50 Cent. The conflict between the two rappers started in 2005, when 50 Cent released his second studio album called The Massacre, which featured a song, Piggy Bank, filled with negative rhymes directed towards Fat Joe, as well as Jadakiss, Ja Rule, Khalees, Sheik Looch, and Lil' Kim. Consequently, Fat Joe and 50 Cent exchanged several offensive remarks about each other on live television and did not end their feud until 2014, after the death of their mutual friend, Chris Lighty. Aside from his conflict with 50 Cent, Fat Joe established himself in the music industry with Lean Back, a hip-hop single on which he collaborated with Terror Squad and Remy Ma, and which became one of the most popular songs played on radio stations in 2004. And even inspired the creation of several remixes performed by Lil Jon, Eminem, Lil Wayne, Jadakiss, and Chamillionaire. Not only did the single top the music charts, but it also won two Source Hip Hop Music Awards, namely for Single of the Year and Best Female Rap Collaboration. In addition to being a rap artist, Fat Joe made his film debut in Richard Cummings' Thicker Than Water, in which he co-starred with Mac, 10, Ice Cube, Big Pun, and other rappers. Fat Joe also starred in Prison Song with Q-Tip and Mary J. Blige, Empire, and voiced a character in the animated film Happy Feet, all adding to his bank account. In his personal life, Fat Joe is married to Lorena Cartagena. They have two sons and a daughter, and now live in New Jersey. He served a sentence of 4 months for tax evasion in 2013, having previously been arrested for assault plus firearms offenses, and has an uncanny and unfortunate knack of being around when homicides and other assaults occur.